Protests in Paris as high school students clash with riot police. Thousands of young people hit the streets of the French capital on Thursday, outraged over the recent deportation of at least two foreign students.
Our country should be about liberty, equality, fraternity.
We are against expulsion, and we don't agree that a person who is integrated is sent back to her country that she doesn't even know.
One of the students at the center of the controversy is Leonarda Debrani, a 15-year-old girl of Roma descent. Earlier this month, she was taken off a school bus during an outing with classmates. Debrani deported along with her family to Kosovo.
My home is not here. My home is in France.
Debrani and her family had been in France illegally since 2009. Their legal appeals for asylum exhausted. But the teenager says she felt ashamed at being detained in front of her classmates.
It hurt me. All my friends looked at me in a weird way, asking me what had I done, why the police? And I could not answer because the police took me by the hand and they were saying, we have to go, we have to go.
Debrani's case has reignited debate over French immigration policies and landed Interior Minister Manuel Valls in hot water, with the press and some lawmakers in the governing Socialist Party, though conservatives say police were simply carrying out the law. Valls has now launched an investigation into the family's deportation. The French Prime Minister told Parliament the teen and her family could be readmitted into the country.
If a mistake has been made, the warrant for expulsion from the country will be cancelled. This family will come back and its situation will be examined and re-examined with regards to our rights, our principles and our values.
Some opposition lawmakers warn reversing the deportation could send a damaging message that illegal immigrants are welcome in France. Meantime, Debrani is calling on French President François Hollande for help.
I want to tell Mr. Hollande to get us back in France as soon as possible because I don't want to lose my school.
Fionnuala Sweeney, CNN.